हेलो स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ अनुप्रिया सिंह सुमन, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन CSE SIRT भोपाल। टुडे वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ HTML टेबल। सो आवर आउटलाइन इज दैट HTML टेबल्स, डिफाइन एन HTML टेबल, एडिंग अ बॉर्डर टू HTML टेबल, एडिंग सेल स्प्लिट HTML टेबल। सो HTML table is that HTML table is an arrangement of data in rows and columns or possibly in a more complex structure. Table are widely used in communication research and data analysis. So table are used for various tasks such as presenting text information and numerical data. And also table can be used to compare two or more items in a tabular format layouts. So and also table are used to create database. HTML table allow web developers to arrange data into rows and columns. Define an HTML tables is that the table tag define an HTML table, and each row is defined with a tr tag, and each table header is defined with a th tag, and each table data cell is defined with a td tag. Also by default the text in th elements are bold and content, then by default the text is td elements are regular and left aligned. This is our example. Simple example is that HTML, we start with HTML, start with the body section. We declare a table style is equal to bit size is 100%. We are declare tr tag, then and with content of first name, last name, age with th tag, and tr tag close, and tr tag is start with td, then td is a pr priya, then sharma, then to be continue with program td 24, and then th tr is close, tr is start arun singh, and td age is 32, tr is close, td to be continue with tables, then table is close, html body section close, html close. This is our output. Adding a border to HTML tables. A border is set using a CSS border property. If you do not specify border for the table, it will be displayed with without borders. So this is our property of tables border, adding the table borders. With example, we can declare with the head section in style declare the table with th and td, border size is 1 pixel solid black, then style is close, head section close, body section start. We declare a table style with 100%, then we declare a tr contained first name, last name, age, and also table contain is that Priya Sharma 28, age Arun Singh 32, Sam Weston 48, with help to td, then tr close, table section close, then html body section close, and html close. This is our output with border. Adding cell space border in the html table. With example, for border is cell space into one border, add the CSS border class properties is that HTML start, head section start, style declare, then table is table with th and td, border section is 1 pixel solid black, style section close, HTML head section close, body section start. We declare with table style with size is 100% tr, then we declare th contain first name, last name, age, and td contain is Priya Sharma 24, next contain is the Arun Singh 32, then also tr declare the td Sam Weston 48, tr close, table close, then body section close, and also html close. This is our output. Thank you.